Hello, ladies and gentlemen, is the Wise Ass Gamer coming to you this Friday afternoon. Good Friday nonetheless. And they choose one day out of the year for the Christians to call it Good Friday. You know what, to me, every Friday is good. It just leads to a really awesome Saturday. Well, anyway. I'm making this video just for something I've wanted to talk about for a while. And this is going to come off like, you know. Anyway, let me just cut to the chase. I was driving on Route 24 near past a hospital near where I live. It's called the Nassau University Medical Center. They're holding this huge anti-abortion rally. And I think they do this every year at this time, every year on Good Friday. This huge anti-abortion, every sign is just going, abortion is murder, this baby got killed by choice, and all that kind of shit. And just to be just a little honest, I'm not 100% for it, and I'm not 100% against it. I'm very indecisive on the whole issue. There was once a time where I was dead set against it, you know. Something I was just, and I believe that was something that's just drilled into my mind as a Christian. But now here in my non-theistic days, still to this day, I can't really be 100% pro-choice. I mean, don't get me wrong, I would never want to take a woman's right to choose away. That's their right, and you know, who am I, a guy, to do that? I do know this for a fact. I do know that. I think this is all play. That you can get an abortion up until the 9th month. That I just, you know, at the 9th month, I cannot agree with that. I'm sorry. At that point, it's a baby. So I'm not going to make this all long-winded. I guess when it comes down to it, it's an easy decision to make until it becomes your child. I honestly don't know how I would react if I knew that a woman that I would be having sexual relations with was bearing my child and she's decided I want to get an abortion. Like, I don't know how I'd react to that. I don't know how good I'd feel about myself if I let that go through. Because it would be my child. I probably would say, just have the baby, give it to me, and go away or something. I don't know. Like I said, I'm very indecisive. I guess put yourself in someone's shoes. Why is this gamer? Talk to you later.